Hey everyone! Today we're discussing how to legally download Adobe After Effects for free on your PC or Mac using their official trial. If you want to follow along and grab the trial yourself, I've included a direct link in the description below this video. Go ahead, click on that link now, and it'll take you straight to the official Adobe website where you can download it. Now that you're on the Adobe site, here's what you'll do. First, make sure your computer can actually run After Effects. You can find all the system requirements right there on the Adobe page. Next, you'll need to log into your Adobe account or create one if you don't have one yet. It's really quick. You just need your email and a password. Once you're logged in, look for the free trial or Creative Cloud section. You'll see options for different trials, either 7 days for the individual plan or 14 days if you select the business plan. Pick whichever one works best for you. They might ask for your payment info, but they won't charge you until the trial ends. Just set a reminder to cancel if you don't plan on keeping it. After that, you'll download the Creative Cloud desktop app. It's like a hub for all your Adobe apps. Open it up, find After Effects, and hit Install. Depending on your internet connection, it'll take a little while to download, and that's it. You'll have the full version of After Effects to play around with. Perfect for learning, working on short projects, or seeing if it's right for you. If you end up loving it, you can subscribe. If not, cancel before the trial is up. So, click that link in the description and start creating. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials.